Thank you. Thank you. Wow. So it was like a hidden setting. My mic was muted that entire time, and that's why Buddy was saying no mic. Even though it showed that my mic was on. I went in the PlayStation 5's settings and made sure the mic was working, like, wow. I guess after you start broadcasting, I must have accidentally pressed the wrong button. At some point, man, I wonder how many of my streams that my mic is muted for now. You can only get to it during the broadcast. You basically pull up the broadcast little card that pops up in PS5, and then you have to hit X on it, and then there's like three little icons underneath where it shows my camera. And one of them says overlay options, camera options, and mute microphone, but the icon of the mute microphone looks like it's already muted, so maybe when I saw that, maybe I clicked. Yeah, I forgot that as I was explaining that, I pressed it and it mutes the microphone so you couldn't even hear what I was saying there. Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, at least it's unmuted now. I kind of want to start over now and delete this video and just start over. I'll just not even play. Take your time trying to hit a specific organ. Now, what happens if I shoot an animal that I don't? Not a licensed animal. So I can't kill animals I don't have a license for. Okay. Makes sense, I guess. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know you can play in first or third person. Alright. What if it didn't happen? How do I know where? I just walk around aimlessly until. Until I come across the bobcat? Like they don't have any map locations. Dead center, looks like, pretty much. I don't know. More north. They're near a lot of water, though. I think I'm just gonna head south here. Because I don't really know where else to... This is pretty... Pretty wide open. No noise indicator, no HUD other than the compass. Maybe as I unlock other items. So the sun is setting? I just got here. Was I supposed to... sleep? Change the time and make sure that I'm going out at the time that I want? Yeah, definitely don't want to go hunting for a bobcat at night. Menu. I want to sleep. Change loadout. Okay. Generally, any fast travel point unlocked in this district. Okay, so at least we know that there's other fast travel locations. I'm assuming there's probably other locations too, you just have to find them first, I guess. And apparently I cannot... sleep. Which is strange to me because... other hunting games allow you to sleep so you can change the time of the day. Unless you have to do that back at the... I did see the time slot thing at the bed. But I shouldn't have to go back to the lodge just to sleep and then come back here. It just doesn't add up. It doesn't make sense. I think there's a sleeping bag right there. I should be able to sleep so I can change the time. But alright. I guess we'll just go with it, I guess. Yeah, now we're gonna be out here with nothing but this rifle at night. I don't know how many bullets I have. I have 8 bullets. Wow. Oh, okay. That might be all I can carry too, actually. It says refill ammo. Yeah, looks like it. Wow, I can carry 8 bullets. Really? That's odd. I hope these animals are worth a lot. I have to go find this bobcat. The only animal I'm allowed to kill here. Wow. Okay. Instead of just going south, I think I'm gonna head to one of these towers. See what happens. Well, that's somewhat to the south, southeast-ish. Maybe I'll go to that one. There's a windmill over there. If the wind's going that way, I definitely don't want to go that way because... All the animals would just run away. So, I think I'm just gonna go to this one. I don't want to be going with the wind because my scent will carry towards the way I'm walking. The animals will smell it and run away. Which is... These guys should be getting my scent. It's a hunting sim, so I'm assuming that... There's scent eliminator spray and all that stuff. Pretty mouthy. It's out there. I didn't see that before. It seems closer. I should go check that out first. Kind of pointless though, because the wind is going from right to left this direction. You can see the windmill. Where'd the windmill go? It's over there somewhere. Now it's behind that tree and bush. Did it change direction? It sure did. I'm going with the wind. See how these animals react to me sprinting around here. I think they should be able to hear me. Where'd they go? Oh, okay. Got alerted. Changing direction a lot, according to that windmill. Oof, that sounded bad. Is that our animal? That's a cougar. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good. I think our scent is going that way too. It might be hunting us. Yeah, our wind is going that way. He's coming this way. We don't have a license. Kill him. Where's this hut? Okay, here we are. I will have to shoot him if I have to. I don't have a license. I don't want to get killed by him. Enter. At least we're safe in here. There he is, right there. I like that. One thing I like for sure is how when you zoom in and you aim in like this, that it's the whole screen, that there's not, you know, yeah, you can see like the the corners of the screen are kind of blacked out, but it's not like, you know, like Call of Duty or whatever, like, and other hunting games too. It's just shows like a scope. I can see the whole screen. I definitely like that. Yeah. After you said no, Mike, I know. I looked through all my PS5 settings, and according to all my settings, the mic should have been working, but there's like a hidden setting that only you can only access. You can only access during a broadcast, and it's kind of confusing. The little mic symbol looked like, you know, like it was working, and if you click it, it puts a line through it, and it makes it look like it's muted, so it's kind of backwards. And yeah, when I saw that setting, I realized that my mic was indeed muted. I'm like, what the hell? I wonder how many of my streams were actually muted for them. Probably my whole last live stream is probably muted. And I had no idea. Maybe even other videos. Look at this guy. I don't have a license to kill him. I wonder what happens if I do. Do I get fined? Cost me money? Instead of earning money? I really want to shoot him. Oh, he knows I'm here now. Or he's... What the hell is your, drawing a blank. What was your, Yeah, I definitely remember light key. I was thinking it was, on PlayStation, it's Miss Trey. I'm drawing a blank of what his, I guess, YouTube name was. It's your friend, right? Let's, recruit. Yeah, that's, wow. Brain fart, man. Where's that cougar at? I wanna get out of here. There's another animal. Is that him? It's cougar? Yeah. He's coming back. He is coming back. Man, what the hell? Oh, maybe he's chilling. Maybe he's gonna chill and drink some water. I have to go find a bobcat. It's the only thing I have a license for. Still there? Alright, let's go. Let's see what happens. Try to be quiet. Where's that windmill at? Let's see which way the wind's going. Right. The wind changes direction a lot. Looks like the wind's going that way, but it's also changing towards that. Whoa, this guy just appeared. That might be a bobcat. Yep, there we go. That's what I need to kill. Alright, I don't have to go far. But I am worried about that cougar. Wait, is that the cougar? It is, isn't it? Oh, it's a bobcat. I can't really see him, man. There's the cougar. Alright, there he is. Now I see you. Come a little closer. Come out of that grass. Hey, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna get a decent look. I'm just gonna take that shot. Did I hit him? What, cougar? Where you at? Run away? I hope it did. And it definitely hit that bobcat. I don't know if it died. We're gonna go find out. Okay, it doesn't show anything on the map. I don't really like... I like some things about this hunting game compared to the other hunting game. I definitely dislike a lot of these other things. I get that it's a hunting simulator, and it's supposed to be like realistic, and you don't have a HUD in real life. But some information would be nice, like... like a noise level, how much noise I'm making. Life, I knew, but when I was watching you before, I had TikTok. I expected there to at least be ray tracing. Yeah, this is right around the area, almost. Almost to the area I shot it. Is that it right there? It wasn't this far to the left. I'm getting ready to go hard into recording and editing my videos instead of just doing these lazy live streams. Usually these live streams are just because, you know, I'm trying to play something and just chill and have some fun playing the game, but once I start grinding and filming and making, you know, good, entertaining, watchable videos, not just, you know, streams of gameplay, it's gonna help at least with viewers, and that's really more important than having subscribers, you know. So more subscribers can lead you making money quicker, but you could have zero subscribers and have, you know, a video that does really well, and you can make money off of that just because the video did, you know, 500,000 views or whatever, right? And I cannot find any trace. Of that animal that I shot. Yeah, I have lots of video plans and ideas that are gonna be, you know, it's gonna be time consuming to edit and record them all and all that stuff, but it's gonna be worth it in the end. I'm sure I'll enjoy doing it. I was enjoying doing it before my channel got deleted. I was just getting momentum too. It sucked. But I just, I don't know, been a little busy, and, you know. I haven't really edited any videos yet. But I am going to. Real soon. I think I'm going to start this week. Probably tomorrow. I'm going to have lots of different series. It's not going to just be about games and gameplay on my channel. It's going to be, I'm going to have reactions. I'm going to have all sorts of different stuff. Just scary stuff, mysterious stuff, you know, videos from the internet, viral videos, I do reactions to. My first plan and idea is to do like a big thank you, like a big thank you type video to all of my favorite YouTubers and streamers that I've been watching since COVID started, because, you know, not everybody can deal with the stress that came with since COVID started, and the mental state of a lot of people is very, I guess, in such a state that, you know, just last night, this morning, or whatever, Sunday at 3 in the morning, somebody had just got hit by a train and died. They didn't really release much, like, literally, just down the street from where I live. He was in his 20s, I guess, a male in his 20s, that's pretty much all they said, got struck and killed by a train. And that's not the first time that's happened there. There's been plenty of suicides on these train tracks. Another person hung himself from the bridge there. And, what's up, Slayer? Welcome, buddy. Appreciate you coming. And, you know, that seems to be an ongoing issue right now with a lot of people in the world. And not just with COVID, but just the state of the world itself. Climate change, police activity, brutality, Black Lives Matter, you know, all the different things that are going on in the world. You know, mental state of people is a very important thing. And, you know, I plan on doing a video where I'll do clips of all the favorite YouTubers and streamers that I watch, just little clips, you know, throughout. Nick Murks, Mr. Beast, you know, I'll have them all in there, and I'll be, I guess, narrating through it, kind of like what I'm saying now. And, you know, pretty much the goal of the video is a thank you for doing what they do and helping me stay positive throughout the stressful times. And, you know, I think that video will do well. And if I'm lucky enough, maybe some of those guys will actually watch and see it. And the video will actually get some attention. I'll get some subscribers. And, you know, that's about it. That's where I'm going to start off. And I'm going to go from there and going to continue to do other videos like it, and nothing's off the table. I'm going to do videos about everything and anything I want to, not just gaming, not just me playing a game, you know, some serious matters in life and some not so serious, you know. It's important to smile and laugh and have fun and stay positive, you know. There's so much negativity in the world, and so many people are just rude and mean and ignorant and don't care, no consideration for other people or other people's feelings. And that's a problem with the human race. Not just black, white, you know, Asian, don't matter the color. The human race is messed up. Very messed up. We're all brothers and sisters. We're all here together. We're all one species. We should help each other to the fullest. I'll give you my last dollar. I'll give you the shirt off my back. Just the other day, I gave all the money I had to a African-American homeless guy that I saw holding a homeless sign, and he wasn't asking for money or anything. I gave him all the money I had. I didn't need it. He needed it more than I did. It was spur of the moment. Afterwards, I was like, man, I should have freaking recorded that, or like did a 30-second video of, you know, just me giving him the money, and he was so thankful, man. He was like, God bless you. I'm like, oh, man, it's not a problem, man. If I see anybody in need, anybody that needs help, I'm gonna help them. Like, that's my ultimate goal. That's why I want to become a successful YouTuber. I want to be able to help everyone. I want to be able to help as many people as I can. In any way that I can. Not in it just to make money, to spoil myself. I want to make money so I can give that money to people that need it. Well, here we go. It's finally something that I can see. How long I've been playing this, and I have not seen any tracks or anything. But it's a grind, man. In order to do those things, man, it's I'm gonna need help, and people just aren't so helpful, you know. That's just how the world is. It's you gotta work very hard to get what you want, and I'm gonna have to work very hard to do it. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna give up. I don't care how old I get. I don't care how long it takes. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm either gonna do it or I'm gonna die trying. Meaning, it could take me till I'm 80 years old to, you know, I could end up dying of old age before I do it. Where's this damn bobcat? I shot that bobcat. I know I hit it. Is that the, Yeah, that's the hut I was in. Right? That's the only hut I see. But yeah, you know, that's just a sliver of what I plan on doing. There we go. I don't see it. Damn trees are too. These bushes are too. Where is it? Blood dole. Whatever that means. I don't know what. It's not flashing like those tracks were flashing white. I don't see any blood. It's getting dark though too. I think there was only one bobcat here. Doesn't say if it's male or female. Trash. I think there was only one bobcat here when I shot it. And it looks like the tracks go this way. I stuck on. Am I getting stick drift? What is that? I think it's just the game. Controls are weird. Alright, now it's a little easier to see that I'm out of these tall ass bushes. And it looks like he went this way. Bobcat is not very big. But if I shot it, there's no way he got far. I'm 90% sure I shot it, because I got the hit marker. Starting to not like this game. Might just end this stream and play Watch Dogs, or might play the PS5 version of Metro Exodus, because I never finished that game. And it's a PS5. I have the PS5 version downloaded now. See if they can do that. Watch Dogs, because I just bought the DLC, Bloodline DLC. Might finish the story of that, though, first. And then move on to the DLC, or I might play some Payday 2, rob some banks, do some heists. Did it just, like, drop dead right here? Like, I don't see any more tracks. I guess I got abducted by aliens. Is it just disappeared right here? I don't have much friggin' daylight left at all. Oh. Finally see some blood. Okay. Well, that is hard to see. Wish I knew what direction it was going. This game is... annoying. Filter, erase markers. Yeah, I'm getting pretty frustrated here. And that duck is annoying as shit too. For a couple of seconds. Alright, can I get some freaking footprints? It was the last ones. I'm just gonna keep going in a direction. What's that? Let the bobcat tracks go. I know it wasn't far from the blood. Can you see the blood? I don't see no blood. Nope. There's a little blood in between those footprints. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna keep going this way. Maybe I'll come across more tracks. Assuming that it kept running straight, didn't turn after those tracks. Which obviously it had to have, because there should be more tracks. This game is, maybe it'll get better and easier as you unlock stuff, but like that's the animal I had to kill too. I had a license for it. Like, that's stopping me from progressing right now. I need to find this damn animal. Something just flashed. I saw that. I don't know where it went. It was over here. Red Fox. Ah. No, once I turn this game off, I might not ever play it again. That's kind of shitty. It shouldn't be this damn difficult, right? It shouldn't be this difficult to... If I put on the other hunting game right now, you'll see what I mean. Like, how much easier it is to track an animal after you started tracking it, or after you shot it, or... Like, the tracks... they're so much easier to see. They flash bright blue. Alright, we're back at the tracks. In the blood. Blood dark, whatever that means. Maybe I need to stop analyzing it. It looks like... Let's see, analyze... The blood. It only highlights the blood. Well, yeah, dude, for sure. Like I said, I'm not gonna give up. I 100% believe I'm gonna get to where I wanna be. I just have to stop being... I guess selfish in playing games because I want to have fun and I want to play the game, you know what I mean? Like, I need to just focus on entertaining other people. So in order to do that, I have to make good videos, not just do lazy live streams. Not that it's lazy, but what I mean by that is not doing edited videos, not doing the recording, and just throwing on a game that I want to play and just live streaming. Like, that's lazy as far as content goes through. You know what I mean? YouTube. Okay, I was just standing on the tracks and I already lost the tracks. This is crazy. I do not like this game. What game should I play? I'm about to turn this off and stream something else. Give you a few. I've been having some fun playing Payday. It's an older game, but I've just been having some fun playing it. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter if YouTube, TikTok, Twitter, whatever. As long as you're doing one, at least one of them, and grinding on one of them, you'll gather a following, and you can carry that following over to whatever platform, YouTube, or Twitch, or... Yeah, you would think TikTok would be easier to do because you don't have to, the videos aren't so long, right? It's not a whole lot of work that has to go into a 30-second video. Definitely the least time-consuming. So you would think it would be the fastest way. Should I play Watch Dogs? Should I stream Watch Dogs? Payday? Or... what was the other one? Metro Exodus? Because I'm not really... I'm not having much fun here anymore. Can't find this damn animal, can't find the tracks. Past 10k. That's awesome. Yeah, 10,000 followers on TikTok. That's crazy. I gave up on those tracks. And that freaking bobcat is probably somewhere near me right now and it's dead. I just can't find the damn thing. I think that's it. Are you still alive? Damn. What should I play? Is it coming this way? That's a far shot from here. At least with this optic. What is that? Oh, it looked like a person walking at first. I need to kill this bobcat. I need to get my kill that I have a license for. I'm gonna kill this fucker. Time I'm gonna shoot it in the head so that it doesn't run away. Might be the same one. Might just be injured. Might have not hit an organ. And there's too many damn animals here all of a sudden. I lost the bobcat. Also, it's been too damn hot, and then it just gets like 25°C. It's starting to cool off, and we got the AC going when it is real hot now, so I'm definitely gonna start recording and editing my videos. I've purchased so many things, and it would be a waste of money to not start soon. Man, like, every species of animal is right here by this water. Oh. Why is that one alerted? Which way is the wind going? Must be going that way. That's the elk. Is that him? Well, that's a fox. Damn it, I don't know where the bobcat went. Gotta be the smell. Oh no, actually foxes have really good eyesight. Turkey? Probably because I was standing up, he saw me. Those guys definitely smell me, that's for sure. And I just want this damn bobcat. It'd be so damn difficult for. What's way over there? I better check. Pretty sure it's the fox. But... like the same color and size, though. I'm getting bored playing this. I don't see how anyone would ever sit through and watch this. Yeah, my other hunting game is definitely more entertaining. It's easier. I think the other one's even more realistic than this, because if I was moving around like this in my other hunting game, all these animals would have been long gone from me. The animal senses are way more realistic. They can hear and see and smell. No, that's not the bobcat. That's a boar. Kinda like this game right now. Couple of foxes. Sheep. Elk. Rabbit. Better not attack me. Man, I really thought that was it. Look at that, there's a splash in. And that bobcat was here. How the hell did it get so far away? It's nowhere in sight. shit. That means dark, dull. Is it gonna be bright too? Better not. Yeah, get out of here.